our society. We have forgotten what it is to love and stand by one another. Watching our own people in the streets. See one another lose our homes, our jobs, and our lives. Starved, scared, stricken of our own rights. We are all living in our own nightmare. This is why I stand here today. This is why we say enough. We will no longer watch our neighbors and families live in fear by the ones chosen and appointed to protect us. Today, we make a stand. We will no longer struggle to barely live while watching the rich get richer off the work we made from our sweat, blood, and tears.